Is Last on Earth Survival turning from a fun, interesting game into a desperate cash grab? Many players frequently spout that the game is pay to win, and on that point I don't agree. However, with the latest update, it seems that they've steered away from adding new and interesting content, and instead making more ways to extort money from their player base. I am talking, of course, about the Season Pass. The free version boasts incredibly hard tasks and incredibly bad rewards, like killing 250 of a new type of zombie to get a single pair of military boots, which will take over 100 visits to the pine and limestone areas. The entire reward set from the free version of the Season Pass can be beaten by simply clearing out Bunker Alpha 2 times and opening the ticket crates, which will take a max of about 72 hours as you have to wait for the cooldown. The Season Pass, however, lasts for 3 weeks. Now, the premium version costs only £5, and once you unlock it, you gain the ability to purchase Season Pass levels with coins. 1 level for 50 coins, or 5 level for 150 coins. Effectively allowing you to complete the entire Season Pass instantly without the hassle of incredibly difficult and pointless tasks. Seriously, who wants to visit the Green Pine Zone 100 times? This means that you can complete the entire Season Pass for about £12 if you buy some coins, which the majority of players will do once they see the available tasks. Unlike the Survival Guide, the Season Pass, in my opinion, is not fun, not balanced, not worth the time and effort to complete, and definitely not worth all the time the devs spent hyping it up and adding it to the game. I've spoke briefly about this before, but this update follows a trend of increasingly disappointing updates. We had the basements with terrible loot and difficult enemies, and then we had the Sector 7 update that added the outposts, a thing that had been hyped for months, as well as the Storm, a system that wipes your outposts every 3 days and all the progress you made for absolutely no reason. And on top of that, we have things like the daily beans and water being removed from the game for players over level 100, and the completely broken raiding system that the devs have no intention to fix anytime soon. Going by all this, it does feel like the devs have lost their passion for the game. What started out as a pioneer in the fear of mobile gaming has sadly fallen ever deeper into the mobile gaming trap and become a desperate cash grab with disappointing updates. All of the testers for the Season Pass update shared the feedback that the rewards are bad and the tasks are too hard, and we were all ignored. It's a sad state of affairs when the developers do not listen to their own testers when they are all saying the same thing. Now, I know people will not be happy with me sharing and making this video, especially the devs, but I feel like it needed to be done. Rather a depressing note to end the video on, but oh well, I think this all needed to be said. I do plan to continue to make Last on Earth content, and I just hope that it will improve with time. See you all next time. Goodbye.